All right.
Here we go. Transposing time. You're also going to be like, that's not the right notes, because the neat thing about a capo is when you're like, that's, I don't want to sing that high. Just don't. Just change it. I live in Nashville now, I have to use a capo all the time. It's a thing. All right, we're moving into another record now, and this one, I think, this one, I feel like some people, it's a notable amount of people's favorite Yellow Card record, is Southern Air, so. So, a little known fact about the song I'm about to play. Somewhere, like on my phone, I have a version of this song I'm gonna play you, where Patrick Stump from Fall Out Boy sings the entire second verse and the entire second chorus of the song. Because we wrote this song together, Patrick and I. And then at the last minute, his manager called and said, then they were pulling him from the song. But there was at one point to be a version of Here I Am Alive with Patrick Stump and I singing together. It's pretty cool. But the only thing is, if it ever got out, there's only one place that it would come from, and it's us, so they would know. So we can't do it. We can't even do like a sneaky, secret release of it. But, you know what? We ended up with our good buddy Tay from We Are the In Crowd. And it was amazing. And she and I got to do the music video together. And it was really, really fucking fun. So this song's called Here I Am Alive. And this is a cool, kind of different version. So enjoy.
They say you don't grow up.
So many people close to me cut me down. This is supposed to be a bad luck town. I jumped, I fell, I hit the ground. But here I am alive. Here I am alive. Here I am alive. If I could write to the kid I was before. Woo!
I'm terrified of the next one. That was awesome. Thank you guys. That was so fun. I'm leaving next Thursday. I'm leaving for Japan to go on tour with Newfound Glory. Yeah, so excited. They've been my good buds, you know, for many years, and they're really, it's really cool that they're helping me out and taking me out on tour with, as I'm gonna start releasing some new music and stuff soon. So, I'm not, since I don't have any new music out yet, I'm just gonna have to do kind of what I'm doing tonight on the Japan tour opening for them. So thank you guys for being like a test crowd, you know, because I'm kind of tired of playing like the set that goes, you know, like it goes Empty Apartment, Rough Lightning Hall, You Light Up the Sky, Only One, Ocean Avenue, bye, you know, like this is cool. And I think, you know, you guys are like the most dedicated, obviously hardcore fans that would come here to be here for this tonight, so I can play whatever and you guys are excited. But in Japan, it's a cool thing because music fans there are just, in general, they're just so open-minded to like, just play us music. It doesn't matter what you're playing, we're psyched to be here and we're psyched to listen to you play music. So I kind of wanted tonight to like see how some of these more deep cut songs went and see like which ones I might play in Japan, because I don't think I'm gonna play just the standard set list of Yellow Card songs. So thanks for the audition here. All right. I don't know that I've ever played two Aunt Stephanie songs in one night. There's three Aunt Stephanie songs. There's Rockstar Land, Sing For Me, and then this one, which was on the list of songs that I was asked to play tonight, and I was like, oh no. Remember, but it's called Telescope, and if I can pull it off, it's awesome. So if I fuck up, we'll just start over. So, and you'll delete the video from your phone, and you'll take a new one because you're my friends. But I think I got it. I think I'll be okay. It's like, you know, as long as I'm in the right kind of the key of the song, you won't know what I'm fucking doing. It's okay. Here we go.
I've been here a while, staring at the screen, wondering what I'll write. Things I can't explain, but should have tried to say when I had the time. You were inspiration when no one else believed. You showed me strength in my telescope, you could always find something worth a wish. You said every day's a gift and we'll be alright. Something took you from me, I can't understand why. But wherever you're resting, I'm carrying your stars jumping in through the windows. Let's go.
So close. So close. Close enough, though, right? Alright, I love this fucking song. Right, I don't need a do-over, right? That's close enough, right?
Yeah, you're good.
Okay. I mean, I'm gonna watch it on YouTube and be like, fuck it, fuck. But, whatever. If you're happy, I'm happy. Here we go. Let's close out the Southern Air era here. It's in every word.